Welcome. In this short video, I will explain how Six Sigma DMAIC works on pizza restaurant example. Let's get started. Hello to Six Sigma Mania. My name's Eric. This channel is here to help you understand Six Sigma. Lean and project leading principles. My aim is to explain how, why, but also when to use these principles. With the fastest and easiest way. Let's have a pizza restaurant called Pizza Family. There was a pretty good demand for pizza when the restaurant was opened, 2 years ago. But since then, customers were coming back less and less often. So, Pizza Family team has decided to change something. To get all customers happy and back. Pizza team has started asking coming customers, what they like on the restaurant. And what they do not. Majority of customers said that pizza taste is quite good. But they expect to have their food faster. Especially during break time at work. Pizza Family team has accepted the opportunity for improvement. With the goal of delivering food to the customers faster. But with the same level of quality. Crucial was to understand what that expectation of getting food faster means. There are three employees trying to satisfy orders. Each employee takes an order from the beginning to the end. Delivery time 25 minutes in average. But with 15 minutes to 40 minutes variance. This time is also called cycle time. This was revealed by mapping and measuring of current state process. From customers' feedback, they understood that having pizza in 10 minutes max, customers would be satisfied and happy. Team has realized that there are some activities that prolongs waiting time. At the ingredients and at the oven are often grouping all three cooks. Oven is also quite far away from the place where pastry is made. So there is a lot of walk there and back. There are too many ingredients. And some of them use very seldom. Out of their current menu of 40 different pizzas, 10 are ordered 80% of the time. By changing all these ways, it would help to improve process. Decrease cycle time. And improve its variation more to customers' needs. First change team improved, that they reduced offered pizza list. From 40 to 15 pizza types. 12 pizzas with meat, 3 vegetables only. That allowed to reduce ingredients to half. Which reduced also place requirement. Second change required to move oven closer to pastry. Surrounded by ingredients by which was walking reduced by half. The most significant time waste was improved by work reorganization. First cook takes care about making pastry. Second making pizza bread and adding ingredients. Third cook manipulates oven and the cash box. There are also two most often ordered finished pizzas ready to take away. On a new heating place. When customers comes, can take ready to go pizza. Or order from the menu. Key to sustain changes, workspace visualization and instructions were created. For each work position. Installed measuring system shows to customer and team, how fast they take their pizza. Happily, current average cycle time is 8 minutes. And its variation between 7 and 10 minutes. New, improved process brings more satisfied customer to Pizza Family restaurant. Key takeouts about Six Sigma DMAIC. It is a robust process improvement method. It is a team effort. On not obvious problem reason resolution. There are 5 phases. Define. Measure. Analyze. Improve. Control. Improvement targeted based on data analysis. Reduces variation in processes. In other words, repeatability is improved. First understand current problems. And pains to enable improvement changes. Take a look under the video, where you find a link to my blog. With more Six Sigma oriented information. I post Lean, Six Sigma and project oriented videos regularly. So if you find this video helpful, give us a like. Learn Six Sigma, Lean and Project's leading principle easy way. Is this your first time on Six Sigma Mania? We'll be more than happy to have you in our online community. So hit the subscribe button and join Sigma Maniacs. Do not hesitate to post your comments, questions, or themes you are interested in to see on this channel. Looking forward to meeting you with the next video.